With the purchase of our Samsung S90C, we've been mostly happy with it. The only thing that is driving us a little crazy at the moment is the fact that sometimes it just goes into a screen saving mode while we're watching off-the-air programming, and the only way we found to get rid of it is to actually go into apps and go up to the top into settings, and what seems to be the cause for us is either this program, which I delete, or the chat program. I feel that it could be the chat program because I see that come on and then the off-air programming starts to go into the screen saving mode like every 4 minutes. When I delete both these programs, the problem goes away, but the next day, even though I have auto update off, it still downloads those two programs. Now the other thing I can do is go over to settings, go to all settings, go down to support, and look at what software version I am. I'm at 1310. If I tell it to check, it's an auto update, so it has not found anything new, but as I'll show you on the website, there is a newer version. So what can I do? Well, if you hit update now, it gives you a choice of using a USB drive. So what I need to do is get that new firmware on a USB and plug it into my TV. On your favorite web browser, go to samsung.com/US/support. Type in the model number of your TV. That should give you a page similar to this, and you should be able to find firmware that you can download. And I have verified that this version is a newer version than what I have on my TV. Once downloaded, you'll need to uncompress the file by using the extract command on Windows. Then you'll load those uncompressed file or files onto a USB and then go over to your TV. Now with the firmware on my USB, I'm ready to plug it in to the back of the TV. Once the USB is plugged in, we're able to go back into our settings, all settings, down to support again, software update. We're going to update now. And do we want to use a USB? We're going to tell it yes. It says a new software version is available. Update from 1310 to version 1319. And we have a choice of yes or no, so I'm going to say yes. So once the software is uploaded, TV will restart and we should be using the new version. And hopefully that solves the looping screensaver when we're watching off-air TV. And you may ask, why is this software update only available online and not automatically through the TV? I don't know. Perhaps it's too large for the TV to process without an external storage device like the USB. So anyway, the TV is now restarting. It's coming back on. And now we're going to go back into our go into settings, we're going to go down to support, and indeed our current version is 1319. So this is how you update your Samsung software if you need to use the USB. And hopefully this resolves the issue with the screensaver constantly coming on every few minutes when using the off-air mode. If you found this video interesting or useful, give us a thumbs up, leave us a comment, join the subscription team, And as always, thank you ever so much for watching.